We also have the advantage in that we can change lines into dots or endpoints, and this makes it look like some kind of a shroud or some kind of a mask. It might be suggested that this is Hades, an underworld character. I'm not quite sure yet. But then, I'm not sure, maybe this is something to do with the story about Persephone and Hades out of Greek mythology, or it may well be just a comment about contemporary life.